Well, new this morning, we're waiting to learn more about a three-vehicle crash that shut down an East Texas highway overnight. Just before midnight, law enforcement were called to the 12,000 block of FM 17 South in the Grand Saline area of Van Zandt County. And here's a new image from the scene. You can see one of those cars off the road and in the ditch. Firefighters tell us there were only minor injuries here. FM 17 was shut down for some time, but we're told the road has reopened this morning.